So come on now, girl, get to it.